Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Elon versus Temple college basketball matchup on Sunday, November 21st, 2021. Of course, here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you think you have what it takes to become a handicapper and you always wanted to be a handicapper, now is your time. We have a Become a Capper contest. It takes place on our Twitter and on our Instagram. You can enter on both. Both of them have the same handle, PickDogs, so just follow us there. All the rules, everything you need is over there. So contest starts December 1st. Good luck. Let's get to this one between Elon and Temple. Elon 2-3 on the season. Temple 1-3 on the season. We got two teams that have a very simple problem. They cannot win basketball games, but something's got to give in this one. These two teams absolutely stinking it up so far. The way that they stink it up is usually on the defensive side of the court, but when we look at the Elon offense, averaging 76.2 points per game and defensively only allowing 74 points a game. That means that they played some lousy opponent in there that has skewed their stats early in the season. That's exactly what we have. We have two games against unlined opponents, 89-72 and 107-62. Which have skewed these, but when they've played the real teams, it's been a beatdown at the hands of West Virginia and Ole Miss. On the other side of this one, the expectations from Temple, certainly a program that we've known throughout the years, and, you know, of course, we know John Chaney was the coach, and, you know, they had all these great runs, and they had the towel and sweat all over the place. But I'll tell you, since that opener against Maryland East Shore, it has been a disaster, losing by 5 to USC, getting smacked by Clemson, and then crushed by Boise by 20 points. And here they are against the Elon Phoenix of all teams, and, well, they are favored at least. But the Owls 0-4 against the number in their last four neutral site games, and 0-4 against the number against a team with a losing record. Meanwhile, Elon 4-0 against the spread when playing a team with a losing record. You know what? I can't lay points with Temple. I'm going to take Elon, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.